everybody.
JK Galloway here.
Hello.
And Siobhan!
Jumping back into Orange is the New Black, final season. Episode 3 and Brown is the New Orange, which makes me think there might be some racism coming up. What did you think of the last one? The whole military thing made you happy?
No.
No? The whole girl from like 3 years ago getting put into ice?
Yeah, no. It's just all very depressing and sad.
This one is bound to be very happy.
I don't think that's the case, but okay.
Anything can happen.
Anything
You're wearing your Kingdom Hearts leggings?
I am.
So, anything's possible, really.
Yep.
Or something. Either way, it's going to be bad.
Yep.
It's going to be bad before it's good. Before we get going, make sure you do hit subscribe. Right around there. Lots of new people joining the channel. Appreciate you. We're close to 1,800 now.
Cool.
Yeah. So, thanks for joining, and give us a like so more people find the channel. Also, check out Patreon, patreon.com/JKCalloway. Support the channel that way. I won't be insulted by it. She would enjoy it. And anyone who signs up, we'll send you a personal thank you video.
Yes, we will.
No one's done it yet, so be the first. All right, you ready?
I'm ready.
Gonna raise up the chair.
What the hell is this?
CEO Hopper, good morning.
Axe said it's already at capacity, and your first day on the freaking job, you're closing down the shoe?
That is right. We will no longer be using solitary confinement as a means of discipline. Listen, over and over, studies conclude that it's cruel and ineffective, and it results in memory loss, suicidal tendencies.
We need a means of discipline. All right, we need the threat of a means of discipline.
And incentive programs motivate good behavior far more than fear of punishment.
Well, if we're not punishing them, then what the hell is the point of prison?
Rehabilitation. Or at least it should be.
Perfect, perfect. So why don't we give them gold stars and nut-free snacks while we're at it, huh?
Well, that's actually a suggestion, Hopper. You're welcome to add it to my suggestion box.
I got years on you, Kamika. Years. Years of real life experience. We all know you got this job because...
Yep. Finished thought.
Because you tick the right boxes.
Uh-huh.
Wait, you think I'm some sort of diversity quota hire?
You don't.
She also said the right things.
Make-a-wish thing, and he wanted to take me to L.A. I
could have
been
a
wifey or a...
She kind of looks like that girl from Glee. Oh, Shop Alliance, you know?
You know how hard it is to get...
She does look like Lea Michele, and I didn't notice it until now.
What's your fucking problem? People like you are the reason this is so hard for the rest of us.
Bitch, I was born here. I committed my crime legally.
What?
Ugh. I need to get in touch with someone so that I can prove that I was born here. I'm gonna ask for my phone call.
You don't get a phone call.
Okay, well, fuck that. When I get assigned my lawyer, that's the first thing I'm gonna do.
You don't get a lawyer.
What? This is America.
I'm here.
Have the sexy pics go over with your wife.
Oh, yeah.
Good. Great. Okay. She loved him. It's amazing how a little nip can... bridge the gap between time and space.
Enjoy those while those last.
Wait, do those get ruined too?
Nothing doesn't get ruined.
Oh my god, I'm gonna pee myself. FYI,
that gets ruined the most.
Miss Chen.
Oh, what's going on here? We making some babies.
I don't know what else you're supposed to think. The tinfoil.
The fuck, boss? What are you doing?
You flushing your drugs, inmate? Boss, I know what you're up to. You wanna save yourself some trouble? Tell me where you're getting the drugs from. Who's your source? Or? I'll have him haul your ass down in solitary.
Okay, all right. Yeah. Let's chill. Buddy, you wore and closed the shoe. Plus, there's no way for us to know what we didn't actually see.
You think you got this place all figured out, huh? Well, I got a new warden to impress. So from now on, you're getting nothing in or out of this cell. Whoever you're selling for, let him know you're burnt.
One way to get out of him, off from under his thumb.
Yeah.
Granted, she's still under hers.
I understand, but did you have to surprise me like that?
Yes, I did. Did you forgive Miss Chapman? You are on probation. My job is rolling up on people. How else can I catch them violating or doing drugs or running a baby fight club?
I promise you I'm not running a baby fight club.
Hey, the other ladies left because they heard the former felon thing, but listen, we are here for you.
Literally no one is here for me.
Which must be hard to understand because you're not a mom, but at the end of the day, we're just not comfortable. I mean, I am cool with you, but this one, judgmental. So,
wow.
I totally.
You gotta talk about this.
Thought it was Jefferson you'd be after.
Jefferson never would have fucked with me if Oz hadn't set me up. You should get that cunt transferred. Someplace way good far away where she'll never get to see her lesbian wife again.
It's actually not bad.
Jinx.
Reznikov, new work assignment. They want you to run a kitchen. Pick 4 inmates to help you and give me the list by tomorrow.
No.
That wasn't an invitation, inmate. Mm-hmm. That was an order.
I'll say it again. No.
I don't Saturday. Understand. Everyone wants the kitchen gig. I thought that was your whole thing.
Not anymore.
Oh, wait. You is the dark web, huh?
I heard all about the dark web on Black Twitter.
Well, the fuck is this? Parent traps!
What the hell are you doing, Susanna?
This is your chance to make everything better. Now, commence!
Tasty, I tried to make it right. You gotta know I did. You gotta know I did. I went and talked to the lawyer, but it was
Tasty, too late. Don't go.
Susanna, throw you across this fucking room.
Hear me out.
I know what I would do.
Beat your ass.
Go for it. Beat me up. I deserve it.
Fuck you.
That's my tasty girl right there.
That's stupid.
Because I'm a fucking bitch. Look, it doesn't really matter how
right.
we get the
Yeah.
Do whatever the fuck you want. And get a better blazer.
You know, they came by myself, offered me the kitchen. But I also know you turned it down.
And they say the Russians are the ones to leak things.
When do you voluntarily give kitchens to me? Listen, I want the kitchen, but only if you're there with me. That's how we get those parts of ourselves back, Red. Maybe we can get some of the old gang together again?
So it'll be like old times?
Yeah.
I'll run the kitchen, and you'll be my lieutenant.
Oh, I see how you Russians work. You say communism when you mean dictatorship.
I brought donuts. Do you remember that summer I interned for you in high school? I was wondering if I could do that again, but as a job, if you'd hire.
I don't think my clients are going to be comfortable with a felon looking through their credit information. I have been meaning to digitize all my old files. How are you with minutia and following direction?
Good. Very good. Prison, remember?
There's not anything we can do. You know how everyone has a phone in here. You know, they don't have headphones. Jesus, you are bad at this. They don't have juice. Madison's only going to phone, but it's so hard to get a charging handle without getting caught. If you could bring in those portable charger things, we can make a mint. And it's not a felony. We charge people to charge.
We'll go to a Target. Or is this more like a Costco type of thing? Either way, I'll go right after work. Actually, I can't go right after work.
I don't need to know your life.
Making some changes around here.
Great. Let's hope you've come to your senses. Reopen the shoe?
Nope. Making strategic inmate transfers instead. Moved Tasha Jefferson back to D Block and Cindy Hayes over to Florida. Oh, Hellman. About laws? Thanks for the suggestion. I looked into it, and it's Murphy who keeps getting jumped. That's why she's being transferred to Missouri.
What? This is crazy. You can't do all this.
Tell me again what I can't do. Oh. Dixon, carry this chair down to my office for me.
Yes, ma'am.
She's awesome.
Hey, thanks for adding me to your new crew. You were always one of my best girls. And frankly, you're the only one left. Oh, we missed you, Red. And Sterling missed you, too.
Sterling?
That's right. You don't even know who he is yet.
You gotta see this kid, Red.
Oh, yes, of course. Oh, I can't wait to see this little notion.
Hey, yo, Blake, I know I'm not the boss of this place, but isn't the kitchen back that way?
Kitchen? I was told to take you to the van.
What?
So maybe it's a good surprise.
They're going to the kitchen and the ice. Remember?
Oh, yep.
U.S. Marshal? Oh, no. What's this? Where are you taking us?
Relax. It's not your ride.
Coming through!
Wait, don't do this. I don't know anyone in Missouri.
Maybe you should have been good at it.
Oh, darn.
I'm so confused. Where are we going?
Excuse me. Where is the outgoing mail?
It's over there, but you need to put a stamp on it first.
Okay. Where do I get a stamp?
At the kiosk.
But the kiosk is broken, which is why I couldn't get a phone card, which is why I wrote a letter. This was before I made a real enemy by stealing this envelope, and after I traded in my food for the paper and my socks for the pen, and now you're saying that there's no more stamps?
Wish I could help.
Let's go.
conversation with you today? A license or a passport?
I was told I didn't need that. And my New York ID's enough.
Right, but part of our protocol is we cross-reference the immigration status with all the visitors in and out of our facility. And yours came up flagged for us.
Flagged? Flagged for what?
I'm only asking the questions here, sir. No need to raise your voice.
He did not raise his voice.
No, listen, please, okay? I'm a legal permanent resident. I've got a green card.
Did I say step forward? You do not step forward until I tell you to.
Can you produce that card for me?
I didn't bring it with me. It's expired. I'm waiting on a new one.
But you just finished saying you're legal.
I am.
But if your green card's expired, then you're not actually a legal permanent resident. We're going to bring him into processing as we sort this out. If there's no problem, like you say, there's not going to be a problem. And if that's the case, we'll have you on your way soon.
No, stop!
No, no, you can't do this! Hold on! You can't do this! It didn't do anything! Ah!
That's good. Someone will know where they are. So I can actually talk to the outside world.
Yeah.
Well, they better find Diablo by the end of the season.
Okay.
That dude is awesome. That's bullshit. How are you feeling after that one?
This whole thing is just going to make me depressed.
By the end, I'm sure it'll be fine. Happy endings. Probably not. But by the end of the season, they will figure out the whole illegal immigration situation. They'll have it solved. Trump will get bored one night and watch the whole season. Everything will be fine. There's hot girls on the show he might watch.
There's Russians.
Even better. That whole episode was like a kick to the gut, except for the very end. Like that's
it's like
that glimmer. Little nugget of hope.
Glimmer of hope.
Right? Someone will actually know where they are.
Yeah.
Where it's in.
Provided they can go, like, they're going to take them back at night, obviously, or?
Well, I would assume they're going to serve them, too. They're not going to have someone else serve them.
Right.
They're not going to have a guard serve the
detainees,
so they're going to see each other. And hopefully at least get to talk, and yeah.
Why did I agree to watch this with you?
Because it's the final season.
Oh.
So this is like the last bit you have to worry about ever?
Wasn't this at one point under comedy?
It's still comedy.
I'm all about dark humor,
it's
but...
dramedy. It's dramedy.
It's definitely more of a drama than a comedy.
No, there's more laughs than sadness. The sadness is just so fucking overbearing. And the laughs are kind of like, ha! So it doesn't really balance out. Thank you for watching. Leave a comment down below. Let us know what you think. Is Maritza going to get out? Because, yeah, she's a citizen. She just happens to have brown skin. Almost as if this is mirroring something that's happening in the country right now. I gotta stay out of the sun. I tan too well. Make sure you do hit subscribe. Check out Patreon if you feel like it. My name is J.K. Calloway.
Siobhan.
I don't care. Talk to you next time.
Ciao.
Thank you guys so much for checking out the video. Give it a like and give us a subscribe if you like what we're doing around here.
You can follow this guy on social media. All this stuff over here. You should. He's funny.
Check out our Patreon, patreon.com, JK Calloway. There's some cool, fun stuff in the tiers. And of course, check out other videos on the channel. We have a lot of fun around here. Make sure you hit subscribe. See this face all the time because she's... And then this one too. Whatever. My name's JK Calloway.
Shivan.
We'll talk to you next time.